name is Justin White and I play basketball.
I'm Callan and I do wrestling.
I'm Brooke Garman and I play soccer.
I'm Isabella and I play water polo.
77-49.
Last game we played Mount Carmel and we won 1-0.
We played really well. We all played as a team and just a great win overall.
Our team, I think overall we had a tough match against San Marcos, but I think a lot of us did well. We just went there and wrestled our toughest.
I think we did good. We had a couple of mishaps, like in our defense, but we got through and got the job done.
We're doing pretty good. We're really coming together as a team.
I'm Alexa.
And I'm Tori.
We have quite a few home games this week.
Today, the day starts with JV boys soccer at 3:30 against Fallbrook, and right after that, 5:30 varsity boys soccer against Fallbrook. Varsity girls basketball plays at 5:30 against Rancho Bernardo, and varsity boys plays at 7 against Rancho Bernardo. And JV and varsity girls will be playing water polo at 7 against El Camino.
On Friday, JV soccer plays at 3:30 against Escondido. At the same time, JV boys soccer basketball plays against San Marcos shortly after at 7. JV girls basketball plays against San Marcos.
Yo, how did you do that? It's like...
Hey Grizzlies, if you are interested in playing men's golf, tomorrow there is a meeting at lunch in room 780.
Hey Grizzlies, this is Mr. Barrett. I'm the new head swim coach of our swim team here at Mission Hills High School. Whether you're a returning athlete or a brand new swimmer, come on by to my room Thursday at lunch. That's room 380, lunchtime Thursday, to learn about our swim team. Come on by.
Don't make the shot. I suck. I gotta do this for my fans. All right, watch me.
Nails in my mouth for impressionists.